Priscilla Nelson here in Scottsdale, Arizona. I'm a contemporary realism artist, and I paint oils on canvas and panel, and you're about to take a look at my studio. Hi, welcome to my home, away from home. Obviously, I've been here a little while, but normally when I walk in, besides obviously turning lights on and turning alarms off, first thing is I turn my coffee on. You do not want to be around me without me having multiple cups throughout the day. And I also turn my music on fairly loud. I don't have it loud right now just because I'm videotaping this. So what I think I'm going to do is have you look around different parts of my studio and what I do throughout the day, and we'll go from there.
Feel your heart.
So you've seen the gallery portion where I set it up for my collectors. People sometimes, you know, walk in and ring the doorbell, but mainly it's by appointment. But those are the finished paintings that are available. Now I'm going to show you the second room, which is where I do really big projects. I also have paintings there that are in the process of curing, being varnished, and also pieces that are commissioned and sold, and some of my paintings that are sold and waiting to be picked up. So this is the middle room. It's actually fairly well organized right now compared to other times. So this is where, like I said, big projects, paintings curing, some pieces that are waiting to be picked up by collectors. Storage of canvas that I go through fairly quickly.
So we all have our quirky things, I guess, for lack of a better word, besides my not being able to paint without music on. I love artistic quotes. The top one is one mainly that I live by. That's really my attitude, daily attitude. The other ones are actually from Dali to Da Vinci to Picasso, all to do with artistic quotes that I love. So
when I bought this space, 7-8 years ago, my thought was that the middle room that has actually great lighting would be the spot where I would be painting. I've been painting for 40 plus years and had always painted in a small area in a corner, had my little closet where I had my supplies, and long story short, got used to painting in a small space. Originally, I set that up as my main painting area, and it was overwhelming. It was too much space. And it took me a while to figure out what the problem was. So I quickly switched everything to this small office area. And this is actually where I paint, unless the canvas is really big and this space will not hold it. And this is how this became, besides the office, it's also my painting area. So normally I have, about 3 canvas here, 2 in the background, as you can see. Out there I might have actually 3 more easels with canvas in the process. And the way I paint is very thin layers, so I'm constantly switching canvas and easels around. For example, this one, Go With The Flow, that I'm working on. It's got maybe right now some areas, three layers. It's got ways to go, and I will now do the whole process again from top to bottom, just start painting every surface, every piece, and then let it dry, and it goes out there, and I bring something that is in the process, and that's the way. Some paintings take a couple of months, and some paintings have been known to take, you know, 13, 14 months, like tapestry did. That's about the longest that a painting will take. But on average, they actually take anywhere from 4 to 6 months for me to complete a painting. And this is fairly clean for me. Normally, this will be my real messy area. So this is where it all happens, and this is where I live.